Gretna in Lebanon County has a lot to offer to families and tourists in the summer months. For businesses, the summer is their make or break time. News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr found out how those numbers are adding up this year.
Rehearsal is underway for Gretna Theater's final show of the season, a musical called The Bikinis.
It's great music. It's music of the 60s and 70s. It goes
the artistic director hopes the show's fun theme will pack the playhouse. This is the theater's 86th season, but this year hasn't exactly brought down the house. About 15,000 tickets have been sold this summer, down from an annual goal of at least 18,000.
A little bit light on the tickets. We would like to have done a lot more than that, but we had some terrific turnout for some of the shows, not so much for some of the others.
Another popular event that the borough counts on to bring in revenue is the art show that just wrapped up. Paid attendance shows it drew just over 12,500 people, with ticket sales totaling $109,000. According to the director, that's about average.
Probably middle of the road. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't a record either.
For seasonal businesses, their profit depends a lot on the weather. And what they could really use this summer? More days just like this one.
Man, sunshine, 70s, 80s, this is it. This is it. Blue skies.
Mother Nature hasn't made it a smooth road for the Jigger ice cream shop either.
This is probably our worst opening since about 2005. It rained all June.
But as the weather picked up in July and August, so did the number of visitors, a trend businesses hope continues the rest of the summer. In Mount Gretna, Barbara Barr, News 8.
The art show's director did say vendors reported strong sales. Some even broke records.